Welcome to Sajnem LFO School Farm. Here's a brief overview of dairy goat production.
The farm stretches over 45 hectares of hay UA. The sand and herds consist of 110 goats and 4 billy goats.
The goats are fed with AL3L, grain silage and cereal from the harvest. Every day the shed is thrown down.
The 42 young goats are on natural service and 2/3 of the mothers are on IA.
The goats are milked twice a day. They produce a total of 100,000 liters of milk of a year. 90% are sold to a big dairy plant.
The farm processes 10,000 liters of milk every year. 10 types of cheese are sold. The customers are supermarket and people also come to the school shop.
The farm will be soon converted in organic farming to be closer to nature and consumer expectations.